Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating NSFW channels on Discord. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This works for both Android and iOS, but the steps for each are different. On the Discord app, open your server and open the channel you wish to make NSFW. When inside the channel, tap the name of the channel from the top. On Android, you can scroll down and there will be an option to mark NSFW here. If you're on iOS, there is no option here, but there is a workaround to get it done. Open up a web browser and create a new private or incognito window. Go to discord.com/login. Sign in to your Discord account. Once you're logged in, select your server from the list and then click the Edit Channel Settings button beside the channel you want to make NSFW. Scroll down and you will see the option to mark as NSFW. If it won't fit on your screen, then turn your phone on its side and you will be able to change the setting. Tap Save Changes. You can now reopen the Discord app and check your channel, and you will get the NSFW warning. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Discord tips and tricks.